know if y'all, this is your boy DJ Shadowblood, and this is actually something I didn't mention in the last episode. This is actually episode 1, part 2. The first one was like the first part, sort of like an intro into whatever. But, in this part, I am going to show you where all the magic happens and stuff like that. I'm going to show you guys my makeshift studio downstairs where I do all my beats. And then the following episode, and then like, you know, and now when I'm going to go back and show you guys upstairs where I do all my vocals and stuff when my mom's not around, because she kind of gets annoyed by it. But, no, come on, let's check it out. As you can see, we got some wood stairs. This place is fairly old. But man, it's all good. Got my little punching bag right here that I like to work out on and keep in shape with. I love messing with that. Got a little foosball table and whatnot. Over here, I don't know if you can see it or not, but there is like a desk right there. It's where I like to do all my lyrics, and when I'm sitting down relaxing, I come down, work on some lyrics, have fun, and I'm just at peace here. I come down here, put some music on my phone or on my iPod, and I just relax, listen to music, and get some ideas. Over here, you got my shelf full of different stuff. Like, you can't really see it, but I got number 3 Dale Earnhardt collectible car. I'm a bit of a NASCAR fan. And then you got my trophy I won in Cub Scouts when I was a little kid. And then a picture of me and one of my friends. And stuff, and that right there is like my bookshelf. You got a little rowing machine that I like to work out on and stuff, you know, just to keep myself in shape, along with some weights right down here. But my bike, I do a lot of bike riding and BMX. And then, of course, I got my skateboard right there. You can't really see it, but it's a Swift Justice Mongoose. It's pretty badass, actually. I do a lot of skateboarding and stuff in my spare time. Got an empty CD case here that's got, I got my Godsmack Oracle CD in the computer here, but this is where it all happens. This is my old HP Compact Presario processor computer. It's pretty old. It's very slow, but you know, it works for now until I can at least upgrade and stuff. This is a tower and stuff and whatnot, of course. And then you got a 3 Wise Monkeys lamp that I got 1 year. It's the Hear No Evil, Speak No Evil, See No Evil lamp. I got a thing of sunflower seeds here that I like to munch on whenever I get the munchies, because, you know, you gotta stay, you can't go hungry if you're working on music. So whenever I get the munchies, or I just get hungry for like a snack, I munch on those. But, yeah, and then over here you got like our laundry room area right here. You got a couple washers and dryers. We got our heating boiler for our hot water and shit. But, that's it for this studio. So, why don't I take you guys back upstairs? And we will end it up there like we usually do. Come on. Sorry for the darkness, it's gonna get dark for a minute. Take us back upstairs. I'm telling you, I hate these stairs. They're nuts. But, I hope you guys enjoyed this little behind the scenes tour of my little makeshift studio. I'm actually working on getting a new mic and a guitar and stuff here next week, so I will have that all set so I can hopefully start working on some better guitar stuff and whatnot. But until next time, guys, take it easy, be safe, and keep rocking out. Until next time, this is DJ Shadowblade, and you have just been watching Inside the Shadows, episode 1, part 2. Much motherfucking with the clown love. Whoop, whoop.